Okay, so this is how to properly clean out a computer. Okay, so it's not really the proper way to clean it out, but sometimes they're just too far gone.